When out and about, you can use the PodPoint network to top up your electric vehicle. If you're new to our network, download the PodPoint app for free on any iOS or Android device and create an account. Using a twin charge point is simple. First, ensure your car is switched off before plugging your charging cable into the socket that is nearest to your vehicle. These will be marked as A or B. Then plug the cable into your vehicle. You should hear a click from the charger when the cable is locked in. If your EV uses a Type 1 connector, ensure the claw is securely latched onto the vehicle socket. For Type 2 connectors, ensure the vehicle is locked. The charge point's light will flash green to show it is checking the connection. When the charge has started, it will turn solid green. Find the charger in app by going to the Locate tab and by typing either the charge point's name, found on its display, or its address into the search bar. Confirm the charge via the PodPoint app within 15 minutes of your charging session starting, otherwise the charging will stop. Our twin chargers vary from 3.6 kilowatt, 7 kilowatt or 22 kilowatt, so your charge speed will depend on which one you use. They can provide up to 90 miles per hour of charge. These are perfect for topping up your charge while you're parked, rather than recharging from empty to full. When you finish charging, unlock your vehicle using the key fob to unlock the cable. Then remove the cable from the car first, and then the charge point second. It is very important to follow these steps in the correct order to stop the charging cable becoming stuck. The twin features two lights on either side of the charger to inform the user of the status of each charging socket they are connected to. Solid blue with flashes of pink means the twin is ready to charge. Solid green means the twin is charging. Flashing green means the twin has finished charging and you're ready to go. Solid red means the charger has encountered a fault. If you see this light, please try and repeat the charging process as stated from the start. If the red light is still showing, please contact our customer services team and they will be happy to help. For more information on PodPoint charge points and EV charging, subscribe to our channel. Follow us on social media to join us in our mission to put a charge point everywhere you park.